This is my 2017 bought iMac 27 inch, and now I start noticing I need more space on my desktop. Unfortunately, the iMac is quite limited. You cannot change its height, and the space behind the iMac is lost. So I want to mount him on a monitor arm with VESA. And luckily I found one here on Lazada, about $50-$60 only. And this one can hold the 12 kilo of the iMac. I bought this on Lazada, delivery was fast, and you see everything is neatly packed. And then I noticed, wait, I think it has two arms. So I chatted with the seller and they told me, please look inside the package. Yeah, and there, well hidden under the card box is, wow, the second arm. So yeah, it's okay to pack everything neatly into the box, but please then make the stickers bigger for people like me. Okay, I bought me this VESA adapter on Amazon in Germany. This is the one they sell if your iMac has the VESA option. And usually it's very easy to install. You just insert a plastic card into the slot and it makes click and you can get out the arm. And unfortunately, whatever I tried, it was not working. So then I found out regular iMacs now don't have this ability anymore and you have to pay $40 more to have VESA compatibility. But as I already bought all the tools necessary, now there's only the hard way doing it. The clamp holding the arm is really sturdy. You can also screw it to the wall or to the table. All the adapters is included, but I just use the clamp because it offers more flexibility and it's really flat to the wall, so doesn't take up much space there. It's maybe just one cable wide. The hard way now means I have to drill holes into the stand of the iMac to fit the VESA adapter there. This is okay, but it's not that easy because they use really hard aluminium for this. So you need a metal drill and a friend to hold the iMac, as you will see in a second. Fixing the iMac for doing this is not so easy, so I just got our friend Pipes to hold it and I can drill. You need a lot of force to do this because the aluminium is quite hard, but after some minutes it's working out and you can easily put the VESA mount on the stand. The arm and all screws is really sturdy. It must hold the 11 kilogram the iMac weights. All the tools, the Allen key or hex key is included, and you need them to adjust the strength of the arm. And as you can see now, I have way greater flexibility in using my iMac on my table. Adjusting the strength is easy, done with the Allen key. For a comparison before and after, now this space can be used under the iMac and before it was just wasted. And then the hardest part started because the stand is in the way, it's using too much space. So I bought me a $3, $4 cheap saw and started sawing. One hour later. Now it's gone, and you see I have to make sure the cables don't get damaged now on the sharp edge, but also you can see that the screen is still tilting, and I did not found a way yet to fix it in a position so that the monitor arm is not moving. As a quick solution, I just used some duct tape to cover the sharp edges of the metal. And first I need to find a way to fix the hinge of the iMac to the old stand, because this one cannot be fixed. Cables are now secured, so this will last for the next 1 or 2 weeks. Because what you can see now is when I move the iMac, the old hinge on top is still not fixed and moves, and this also gives in for the new hinge here, and always the iMac will bend over. As my stand now has the additional VESA plate, this adapter on Amazon will not fit. I will find a solution for this in the coming weeks, and then I will give you a part 2 of the iMac Goes VESA adventure. Stay tuned and bye bye for now.